Alrighty, so I'm gonna be doing a thrift haul video. I went shopping at Goodwill's and St. Vinny's the past couple of days and have bought quite a few things. So I'm gonna be starting off with I have to feature in a couple pair of shorts that I actually bought at stores. So I didn't thrift these, but I'm gonna start off with these yellow pair of running track shorts. I got them from Forever 21. They were like $6, super cheap. They just have a little drawstring ties, and then they just have like the white seam down them, but yellow is my new color that I like, so I had to get these. And then I got these black velvet shorts that are also from Forever 21. These ones were like $9, and they had like other colors, but I wanted black because I wanted simple, and they also have the white seam. And then I had gone to my campus closet in Gross, and I had gotten myself a pair of black high-waisted shorts. These are Palmettos. I don't know what brand those are, but I really like the back pocket. It had a little palm tree on the butt, and yeah. And then I also got a pair of Levi shorts from my campus closet as well. And they have buttons that button up all on the side. And then the back looks like. And yeah. So for the thrift thing, I'm going to start with jackets. So I had came across this black Adidas jacket, and I had gotten it in a bigger size. So it was bigger and more loose, and I cuffed the sleeves, which just would look really cute with maybe like a pair of shorts and a tank top and like sneakers, maybe a pair of Adidas or anything. And it has a small collar, and it has a little Adidas symbol right there for you. So yeah, and this was, it doesn't have the tag on it. Maybe it does. I just can't find it. Yeah, it was $6.99, and it's a size extra large. And then I also came across this Puma jacket. I was really shocked when I found it, because at first I thought that it was going to have a lot of stains on it, and but that wasn't it at all. Like, there, it's so white and so clean, so I definitely had to get it. I'm in love with the stripes down the sleeves, and then also the sleeve cinches, and so does the bottom. I was thinking you could pair this with a pair of high-waisted jeans with a tank top as well, maybe a baseball cap, and then tie this around the waist. This is a size small, and I believe I got it for $6.99 as well. Then I had also found this fleece Nike, just a little pullover hoodie. This is a small, and I got it for $6.99. I like it because it cinches on the sleeves as well, and at the bottom. And I thought this would be nice, like on a either in the winter or maybe even for a summer night, like when it's not too hot and not too cold. And then I came across a long sleeve Nike shirt, which is really comfy. Either I wear it to bed, or you can wear it with a pair of shorts and just sneakers, you know, Adidas, a pair of Nikes. I cuffed the sleeves though for it, and maybe even tuck in the top. But I believe this was also $6.99, and it's a size medium. And now, moving on to a pair of shorts that I had actually... I bought a pair of Levi jeans from Goodwill, and I attempted to cut them. They got cut a little uneven. I haven't washed them yet, but that's how they turned out, and then that's the back of them. And then, these were, I think they were $7.99, $8.99, something like that. They were cheap. But definitely watch a tutorial on how to cut jeans into shorts before you do them, because that would be good. I also found this tank top. I really like it because it has ruffles at the bottom, and it's just a spaghetti strap, and it goes straight across, because most tank tops that you found nowadays scoop. And I don't know, it's different than normal. I think this was like $3.99 or $4.99. I also found a, what would you call this? I don't know, it kind of just feels like lingerie, but just a tank top, and I thought this looked cute with just if you want to dress it up, or you can dress it down and make it simple, even wear it to bed. But, and I don't know what the price was on this one, probably maybe like $4.99. I had also found a white tank top. It has a shimmer, it has like sparkles in it, mixed in it, and it's kind of like a rough feeling. I had tied it to make it more flattering because it's a little big on me. But yeah, I like the straps on it. It has like two straps, and then I liked this part on it. And then you can't ever go wrong with big t-shirts. So I had gotten a yellow t-shirt, just a baggy one, you know, you can wear it with shorts underneath it or to bed. I don't remember how much this was, but. I also got this white tank top, and it tightens at the bottom and has this cool little design. And I don't know if you guys can see it, but yeah. I got this Adidas short sleeve t-shirt. My plan for this is to actually crop it and make it a crop top. I haven't gotten that far yet, but I really like the stripes on it. You know, you can wear it with a pair of Adidas shoes and a short, some shorts and a crop top. This was $6.99 and it was a size medium. I found this, it's like a eggshell white halter top. I thought it was really cute, and that, I don't know if halter tops are coming back into style or not, but I was interested in it. I haven't tried it on yet, but this was $4.99 and it's a size medium. It might be a little big on me, but I'll find out. And then I also found this tank top, which I thought was kind of interesting, but I was thinking maybe I could, the straps are on, you can undo the straps, so I was thinking maybe wearing a strapless with a pair of high-waisted shorts, it would be kind of cute. It's different than usual, but. So that is all I got for my thrift haul clothes, but I also bought, a blanket from Goodwill, and it has a bunch of roses on it. As if anybody knows, I'm in love with roses. So this was in my car for the longest time. I put it in the back of my seat, but I took it out. But it's really cozy, and I think this was like $9.99, $10. But I mean, yeah. All right. Well, thanks for watching.